Maidana lands. A strong right hand. That sends Floyd Mayweather tooth flying. Maidana comes out swinging, putting pressure on Mayweather and landing some heavy shots. Mayweather adjusts, showcasing his slick footwork and accurate punching to control the round.
The question is, did he do enough in this last minute to win it? And again, Maidana throwing punches, but...
Mayweather's precision and defense shine, frustrating Maidana's relentless aggression. The action heats up with both fighters refusing to give an inch. Floyd Mayweather goes back to his corner and claims to have a numb hand. Both fighters hug each other. Maidana puts force onto Mayweather, causing Mayweather to fall and causes Maidana to lose a point. The pace remains relentless as both fighters dig deep, demonstrating their unwavering determination. Maidana looks to finish strong, but Mayweather's craft and skill trying to secure the final round.
Across Maidana's face, similar to what we saw when it's the plea. If this was a referendum on whether the 37-year-old could move for most, and the crowd letting Floyd Mayweather gets cornered. Maidana going on the attack, but missing. Ultimate, his personal issues have been well documented. One can't deny the artistry on his shoulders.